shit.
Chilling in the hot tub.
Oh, come on, please.
Thank you.
Anybody there? he saw the Greens decide to have a change to Fisher D'Natale's calling it a day. He'll leave the parliament later in the year.
They're a bit more streamlined, weren't they, with their approach?
Well, that's how to run a coup, isn't it? Where you basically announce it after it's happened.
But it was interesting that they actually told us it was happening this time. Last time, they all just went into a room and suddenly they pop out and say, Christine Milne is leaving, Richard D'Natale is the new leader. Yeah. This time there was an actual vote.
Well,